New Jersey 101.5's
This Day in Jersey.
Driven by world-famous Autoland.
November 23rd, 1863. The 33rd New Jersey Regiment, heavily engaged in its first Civil War battle at Chattanooga.
Foot to foot, body to body, and man to man, they struggled and pushed and strived and killed.
November 23rd, 1867, Michael O'Brien, a native of Cork, Ireland, who immigrated to New Jersey, settles in Jersey City. He served as a New Jersey soldier during the Civil War. O'Brien returned to Ireland after the war, participating in an attack in Manchester that freed two jailed Irish Republican Brotherhood leaders and resulted in the death of a British policeman. O'Brien and two associates were captured, tried, and convicted of murder. The three became known as the Manchester Martyrs.
Listen, all ye that hold communion with Southern Confederate soul.
New Jersey 101.5's
This Day in Jersey.
Driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.